Need more hats. I've missed a lot of hats. Where am I going? This is filthy. What sort of place are we in now? Prison? Hospital? Psych ward? Oh my. Yawning void? They're just beds dangling from ropes. Actually, that'd be a weird way to sleep, wouldn't it? Like, I know we've got hammocks, but imagine if you just had an actual bed dangling from ropes above your floor. Ow. Suspended from ropes above your floor and you slept on that bed. A little hard to judge depth on these things. I guess I'll try just jumping with the angle of the bed. If I'm running straight along the bed, then that should do it. Yeah, okay. Ah, there we go. Mine now. Too many. Alright. Hit it a couple times and the vent appears. God, there's a body in that bed over there. Alright, so it's a hospital. Possibly an asylum. Hiding back here. Ooh, a leg. That's nice. Where all these other hats are supposed to be. I can't believe I've only found one hat so far. I must have missed some. But where? Is this MAGA hat? No. Who knows though in a game like this? I'm tiny, I could wear a mug on my head, right? Yay! Soda toss! This can gonna explode if I miss too many times? Hallway. I'm gonna look over here first. I want me to go upstairs, but I'm gonna check this place out first. Oh, there's a key inside a teddy bear, apparently. Good to know. What? I drag this over to the x-ray machine, then x-ray myself? By standing on the chair? Teddy bear? I know how we can check. Well, this is kind of a horrifying room in its own way, isn't it? You want to scan the ducky? I said I probably didn't need the chair back here, huh? I don't care. Not it? creepy though. Hold on, let me get this stupid chair out of here. If I even can anymore. Chair was a mistake. Oh, it's stuck now. Right, you drop yours, then. No? I get a better view of this teddy bear. Doesn't look like it is him. Wait, is there... It's like there's some sort of skeletal structure in there. Oh god, I'm stuck. Well, if that's not it, is there another teddy bear somewhere else? What about this thing? This isn't a bear, but... I guess we can check it anyway. Also, Six, why are you carrying that thing around? Whoops. Even if I find the right bear, how am I going to get the key out of it? That made a weird noise. The key in you this time? Looks like it. I extract it though. No, I'm gonna leave you here. I'm gonna go explore upstairs. Maybe the answer's up here. That toy is horrifying. I guess I need to power this thing. That's what the key is for. What's this? It's a hook? Yeah, it looks like a hook hand, but I can't take it. How do I get the key out of you? We go down this elevator? Is there a surgery room down here? Must perform a keyectomy. Oh. Maybe I put you in the furnace, the fabric burns away and the key remains intact, I hope. No, don't. Actually, I do kind of want to explore in here. Oh, there's a hand. Gross. Now I'm going to pick up the key while it's too hot and I'm going to burn myself. No, it was this way. I like the little swish, 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 swish raincoat noises she's making. It's a nice touch. Creepy. Hold on. The back. Oh, hey. Creepy. Great, haunted mannequin parts. Going to grab me to death. Welcome back, Kai. Yeah. Where do I go? There we go. Tried that before, but it didn't grab. Ah, no! Get away from me, thing! Trap you in this? Come on, jump in here. I don't know how I would actually wind it. The wind's on the outside. Yeah. God, the skittering noises it makes. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, there's a thing I need. Mortal Kombat! Boss fight against a severed hand. I like the dragging the hammer around on the ground noises. Nice detail. Alright, one fuse. Okay? What you doing? You good? You're getting weird and creepy as this game goes on. Precursors for the other game, I guess. Oh, wait, no. Better idea. No, not there either. Over here. Ominous. Not loving this. Ah. Freeze you when I want. Ah. Interesting. Trouble, isn't it? Ugh. Nope. Nope. I don't think so. Freeze, Buster. Nope. Get out of here. Hold on. Anything over here? Ew. Clean your toilet. Man, that's nasty. It's full of mannequin poop. Yeah. Ah. Ah! Earn it. No. The hell? There's like a tiny little narrow corridor there. Maybe the flashlights work on them too. I'll have to try it. Nope. Flashlight does not work on them. I have to take this slow, I think. Once we get to the midpoint here. Okay, now slow. Oh, come on. Yet another problem this game caused by perspective issues. I can't see where my corridor opportunity is between these things. Hard to weave between. Like, look at this shit. Ah! Oh god. Eh? Got stuck on the wall. And I'm back here. God damn it. How am I supposed to get past that one? I could probably flashlight that one. Honestly. I should try that. Annoying. There we go. Go, 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 go! Eesh. That was horrifying. Over here. Rose. Still no hats. I'm glad I have a good hat now. But I want to see what else there is. I must have missed half the hats of the game already by now. God, do I have to climb over this wheelchair? That's horrible. Don't seem to be able to move it, though. Oh, you want from me, game? Maybe I can move these things over and stack them on top of each other? No, don't. Maybe I can get the guy to get out of his wheelchair? Yeah, there we go. Alright, come on over here. Oh, super close call. I like how I'm pulling the wheelchair by grabbing empty air behind it. Ah, I'm stuck. Oh, oh God. This is going to be pleasant. All right, everybody, come over here. Group up. Excellent. Yeah. No, no. Why aren't you everywhere? Stop existing. Have a ball. I don't know what you're gonna do with that, but have it anyway. Now I have this. Here, have that too. Now please don't let these mannequins eat me. I guess he didn't really need the ball, huh? The ball kind of helped me prove that I could throw things through that, though, so... That's how I knew I could put the fuse through. Oh, she got the other fuse for me. That's nice. Teamwork. Not making me do both of them. Excellent. Yeah. I love it when I'm going somewhere and I can't see anything. That makes me feel safe. Oh, that's one way. One way only. Oh, all right. Ah, shit. Ah. Darn it. I don't know. I think I got one of them. Oh, come on. I had it. You like that, huh? Oh, did I get a twofer? One more hit on him, I think. Oh, that was close. Whew, okay. Get out of here. Whoa. melty faces. Doesn't it kind of remind me of the cooks in the first one? Is this where they got their masks from? Oh god, what is happening here? What are you? Oh god. Like a giant grub with a human face and arms. Yuck. He's agitated. He's pissed off. Ah. Crap. I got eaten by man grub. Why are you so upset, buddy? Horrible roof grub. Didn't see nothing. You didn't see nothing. No. Saw nothing. You saw nothing. Angry caterpillar. Yeah, kinda. Oh, I need to get one of those things and throw it at the button over there. I think. How does he stick to the roof? This is weird. He's like... Spider-Man really let himself go. That heavy breathing, though. Ugh. God, he's just shaking the whole place. Ugh. Thank you. Go back in the other room, guy. Or go over there, that's fine too. Can we climb this? I see. Going in here. Also, I wonder where all these bloodstains are coming from, considering that the quote-unquote patients appear to all be mannequins. Oh, I have an idea. I'll climb in here, then you push me back in. Yeah. There are victims? I don't know how many people, other people have come through here, but yeah, yes, maybe. Maybe somebody did come through here before us. That is a lot of goop. What can I do in this room? I can open this, can I? Oh, there's a key. How the hell do I get it? If I can get up on the table, maybe I can get over to that. Oh, wait. There we go. Now, key. And we're through. Okay. If I can figure out... If this dummy will figure out how to use the key... No. Alright, it's very cute. You want to hold hands, but... Trying to use a key over here. Break. Use the freaking key, you moron. There we go. Jeez. Guess we can climb this thing, probably. I wonder why these ducts have tiny little ladders in them. If we're the only ones of a size that can use them. There's the fuse over there. Ah! Grab that goop out of the sink. You sick bastard. For the rats. Okay, that makes sense. The rats need duct ladders. Yep. Oh. Hello? Hell, I don't know what's going on in there, but I want that fuse. I don't have time for dilly-dally. Whoever's over there in that bed, he seems very upset about what's going on. Maybe it's his mom? Looks like it might have been an old lady, possibly. Uh-oh. Nope. Getting out of here. Nope. Was almost squish. He does move fast, doesn't he? This is very upsetting. Oh. Ah. I'm chest deep in incinerator ashes. Ah. Too slow. Go. Can't move very fast over here, though, is the problem. Oh, get him. Roast! Roast! Oh, and Six is just watching. You're a morbid little kid. Come on. That kid's not right. We never did actually kill the that psychotic schoolmarm, though, did we? Which is kind of a shame. Squat. Koala. We got our can of Dr. Popo. Didn't need it. Alright, little Dr. Puffin, you can stay here. Also, why is your name Six? Why are you named after a number? Nothing there. How's that? Whoa. Sir? What happened to your face? Is it supposed to be like that? Oh, okay. He really likes TV. Yeah, get him, Six. I just want to get into the next area, and then we can call it. Maybe this is the next area, I'm not sure. Is apartment complex the next level? Seems like it might be. Is there like a save or something? It uses the checkpoints, I guess. Alright, let's call it there. And we'll see. I think it's a fairly short game, so we might be able to finish it tomorrow night. Hold on, let me see. Let me look up how long this is. Alright, so the game is supposedly about 6-ish hours. So yeah, we'll see if we can finish it tomorrow. Alright. Let's leave that there for now. And yeah, we got a small amount of people here. I don't know if there's There's point in raiding, but who's even on anyways? Oh, Morph Suit's playing Untitled Goose Game. Well, okay, we have to raid Morph Suit then. Alright, have a good night, you two. And see you tomorrow.